Hello everyone, in this video I'll describe the Bing test. It is a tuning fork test. So first we'll see how it is done.
For Bing test, we see the effect of occlusion of the ear canal on the bone conduction of the patient. So to do this test, we charge the tuning fork, we place it over the mastoid bone of the patient, and then we alternatively close and open the canal. Like this, we alternatively close it and open it, and we ask the patient whether closing or occluding the ear canal is improving the hearing or not.
So Bing test is a test for bone conduction which examines the effect of occlusion of ear canal on hearing. Now Bing is interpreted as Bing positive and Bing negative. Bing positive means patient hears louder when the ear canal is occluded than when it is not, and it is seen in normal individuals and in individuals with sensory neural hearing loss. The explanation is that when we occlude the canal, the ambient noise of the ear conduction is blocked and it will not disturb or interfere with the bone conduction. So on occluding the canal, the bone conduction will be heard better. That is Bing positive. Bing negative means there is no change in the hearing with ear canal occlusion, and it is seen in patients with conductive hearing loss. So in conductive hearing loss, already the ear conduction or the conductive pathway is hampered. So occluding the ear will not have any effect. So the patient, whatever he was hearing through bone conduction before, on occlusion he will hear the same. So that is called Bing negative. Thank you.